Deuteronomy. Deuteronomy chapter 6. And we're going to be reading from verses 4 through 9. And the subheading for this reading is the greatest commandment, beginning with verse 4 of chapter 6. Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, and with all your soul, and with all your might. And these words that I command you today shall be on your heart. You shall teach them diligently to your children, and you shall talk of them when you sit in your house, and when you walk by the way, and when you lie down, and when you rise. You shall bind them as a sign on your hand, and they shall be as frontlets between your eyes. You shall write them on the doorposts of your house and on your gates. And then the gospel reading today is found in the book of Matthew. It's a Matthew chapter 22, and we're going to be reading from 34 through 40. Matthew 22, 33 through 40, and everybody stand for the reading of the gospel. And when the Pharisees heard that he had silenced the Sadducees, they gathered together. And one of them, a lawyer, asked him a question to test him. Teacher, which is the greatest commandment in the law? And he said to him, you shall love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind. This is the great and first commandment. And a second is like it, you shall love your neighbor as yourself. On these two commandments depend all the law and the prophets. And that ends the gospel reading for today. You all can be seated.